every evening, I, you know, like go from bar to bar and look for a woman. Look for a woman who might understand and maybe just for a little while dance with me. Please, lady, would you dance with me? You see, in the evenings, I don't want to be alone. Because every day at 8 a.m., I am alone. A rock. A shadow. I see their faces on the subway. Try to be different, but I'm alone, like a rock thrown into the ocean, sinking slowly. The job, you get up and you go to work, man. There by 8:30. Be there by 9 o'clock. It's always the same time. Early. I fill somebody else's hours with my sweat, my time, my dirty hands. I see their faces on the train and try to be different. But I'm alone, like a rock thrown into the ocean, sinking slowly. I see their faces on the train and try to be different. Try to muster up some kind of moral justification for the little things that I do. But it all boils down to the same old nothing. I produce somebody else's product and die slowly. You know something? You come home from work so tired, you can't get high, can't do nothing but get high, trying to make your woman think that the world belongs to you. I see these people's faces on the train and try to be different. I see their faces on the train and try to be different. I see their faces on the train. Musicians, actors, would-be models, men for sale, women for sale. We try so hard to keep ourselves entertained and forgetful of the lives that we lead. I see their faces on the train, and I wonder, whatever happened to our parents and the dreams they never spoke of? Hey man, what are we going through this for anyway? To build a better nation? To create a better world? What land can we touch and call home? What air can we breathe and feel free? What will become of the possessions we have lived for after we die? Or are we dead and dying already? I see their faces on the train, and I just can't stop asking myself,